much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Get here now! I've got the thieving son.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Tech support services and Gemini exoplanet solutions. Sevastopol transit system is recording a cannot leave baggage or equipment unattended.
listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now, collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name, the one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Thank you. Did anyone?
Hey, over there! We got an intruder!
Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
She was right here.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Shh.
Hey!
Thank you.
Okay, I'm confused. Why can't we pick up the gun? Is there a trick to it? I think that's the first thing I'd be going for. Okay, thank you so much for watching. We're gonna leave off right there. Got quite a ways in this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the coming.